Kisses to Amy Toole, who's like a second mom to me. And always has been.
I just want you to know.